literally on fire. I had artfully stuffed a paper bag full of shit, let the flame from my Bic lick the edges till a rosy glow, then tossed that feces-filled Molotov onto the front porch of that asshole who cheated on me.
Fuck him!
The door burst open after a subtle text, and much to my delight, he stomped the shit out of the shit, and then his leg was on fire! His leg was on fire!
I love her.
And watching him burn gave me a satisfaction he never did.
Boo.
Breath shortened, places got warm, until finally, a release.
Hell yeah.
Which was 6 months later with good behavior. Ill-fated text. I know now why people used to just knock and run. I told them my flame had lost its spark, while my dreams kept me warm, never alone in the dark. And they would have called it success, except for just one part. This car is on fire! This car is on fire! This time it was different, and I can explain. I couldn't prevent reaching for the flame. They denied my load.
Oh.
Did you know that fire can groan? Gas tank, rag, fuel, Bic. The satisfaction I felt better than any lick. Getting off on fire engine red while sirens climaxed throughout my head. Oh, I just can't stop. Don't stop. Keep going. Oh, God. Pushing further, deeper. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Smoke. I smell smoke. This house is on fire. This house is on fire. I won't deny it any longer. I'm a moth to the flame. Compulsion to come is the name of the game. Small embers were stoked. Lungs feeling choked. I'm consumed by my passion, and like a phoenix, I'll rise, cause this bitch is on fire! This bitch is on fire!
Fire!
If I could have the judges do them just a little bit darker if you can, it literally looks like completely just white boards with no scores on them. Just darken them for me.